We decided to sell our van and try camping again, and we're now using a Kia Sorento as a camping platform. Initially, we used half a dozen bins and several duffel bags to hold all of our camping and cooking gear. This was much too disorganized for us, so we decided to build a chuck wagon box that would organize all the things we routinely use for cooking and eating. Let's start with a quick tour. We wanted a pull-out drawer for the cooler. It was designed to fit either the cooler or a small fridge. On the other side is a pull-out drawer for the galley box. On the top is space for our stove. Under the stove is a drawer for all our utensils, lighters, can openers, and other items we use for cooking and eating on a regular basis. There's also a small spice rack. Under the drawer is a storage area for pots, pans, plates, cups, and other things that don't fit in the utensil drawer. There's a folding table on the end. The center section has storage for 4 gallons of water below, and a section for longer items like grilling spatulas and tongs. This is also where we stash our trekking poles and gazetteers. The entire galley box can be lifted and carried to a picnic table or set on top of a couple of bins when we're boondocking. Hi there, this is David and Marcy Lynn, the Just a Little Further crew, and we're here with another how-to video. Hope you enjoy it. Here's how we built it, step by step. We tried to keep this video as short as possible while still including everything necessary to build the box. Hit the pause button as necessary if you need more time. We're going to build the large outer box first. Thank you. Now we'll build the cooler drawer. Now we'll build the galley box drawer. Thank you. fill the galley box. Thank you. David has compiled a book that accompanies this video. It lists all the materials, provides a cut guide, all the construction details, and all the tools needed. You can find the link in the description below. Thanks so much for watching. If you enjoyed this video, please click on the like button below. If you want to see more of our how-to, travel, sailing, road trips, and trekking videos, subscribe to our YouTube channel. We also blog and update our website regularly, so check us out at www.justalittlefurther.com. Bye for now.